Hello there, Golfer here, and welcome back to Let's Play of Skyrim. So, where we last left off, I was going to get the last piece of the shard. Am I going the right way? Yes, I am. We had a bit of an interesting detour. A couple bits of interesting detours, actually. Is this the road? Yeah, looks like it is. Okay. Kind of hard to tell. What is up with the grass? Got some goats. I need more souls. And your hides. Quite nice. Whoa. Get out of there. I didn't even see you here. Vigilant of Stendar? You guys are around here a lot, aren't you?
The suffering the Daedra caused will not go unpunished.
Okay, so it's all generic.
Stendar's mercy be upon you, for the Vigil has none to spare.
Pure water run. And I probably should save because I did a bunch of stuff off camera and I haven't saved since then. Anyway, here we go.
Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
That is creepy.
You leave all.
We're both underwater. Protected by what? Are you fighting them? What are you doing? Looks like it could be the way back. Up, Slaughterfish. Hold on, give me a second. Let me read the book underwater. Smithing increase. Nice. Oh, wow. She actually took them both out. Is this all there is here? Okay, I gotta double check. Because I just can't see it. Yeah, that's it. That's all this cave is. Wasn't sure because I couldn't see anything. Some quicksilver and here we are. Oh well, wasn't totally useless. I got my smithing up a level. Okay, so this is the road. Interesting. Hey, more goats. Okay. Looks like there's more than one entrance. This place is huge. Hagrock Redoubt.
Never should have come here.
Really? That was easy. Why are these guys so weak? Food items and that. I don't really care about food items. Okay. Got. Wow, they detected me? Okay, go charging in. Are you seriously down, Lydia? Why are the other ones so freaking weak if these ones are so strong? Let's see, minor stamina. I'll be back for you. Ouch. Oh, come on, really? There we go. More enemies. Okay. Oh, that's not good. Regenerating pretty dang fast as well. That wasn't too bad, actually. Okay, back down we go now. Bingo. Okay, that's the area over there. What about over here? What, going backwards? Why it wants me to go in here, but I'll go in here anyway. I'll make sure to explore everything because I think there's another door. Wait a minute, what? What happened? I thought there were two of them. Oh, did I straight up kill him? Alright, I already looted him. Your headdress? Sneak increase, and I got Reader. Oh well, I have plenty of lockpicks. There we go. Okay. Now, Jin. Darn it. Darn it. Something back there, I'm not sure. Oh, wow. Immediately broke. There we go. Nope. Oh, well. Oh, there's a jail key, gosh darn it. Five goes into 60 12 times, and not really good enough. I did not want to take the wine. Nice. Wow, he got smacked in the face with an arrow. Fire heart, ebony daggers, good. Dwindling shock, huh? Was that? Oh, an iron battle axe. I thought it was something else. I don't know why it had me go through there, because I'm pretty sure this just pops me right outside to a place I've already been. Wait a minute. Goat hide, heck yes, Quicksilver, or... Oh. Okay. Just another way out I never saw. Ooh, a gold ingot. Another lockpick. And I should save. Can I like collect these? I keep seeing them. Can you like shoot them down? Dead Crone Rock.
Oh.
Grand Soul Gem, I likey. You gotta like it when you see these, because that means lots of cash is probably laying around. And I need cash. I'm spent a lot of it. Parker Tusk. What the heck are you doing here? Tell me you're going back outside, and this is probably another quest I've got queued up. Oh, how'd that miss? Oh, jeez. That was bloody close. I'm glad I have the resistant to cold. I would be so screwed right now otherwise. Isn't there another body that get like blown somewhere? That's a trap. I can't disarm it from here, which sucks. Let me Oh, there are two pities. Okay, so the gate there opens, but we still have the door over here. Oh, I think it actually did move over there. Let me go back. Oh, we're so close. Darn it. Thank you. Where does this take me? The heck are you doing down there? Stupid. I think I ducked. Oh, what? Sorry, Lydia. I fell. Stay alive until I get back. Who knows, maybe she'll kill her. Or you could come back this way. Nice. Gem. I think this is more damage than my current bow. Let me check. It will. Yeah, it will once I up it. Okay, I think that's it for this area. So now all that's left. Ooh. I see you. Thinking whirlwind sprint there. But that seems a wait, can I collect this? Hold on. Huh? Or is that Lydia? It's probably Lydia. Gosh darn it. On the barrels. Probably gonna be a whirlwind sprint.
Huh?
Woo! Didn't fly off. Nice. Okay, well, it's time to cut the video off. I'm gonna go fast travel down and start the video up. So, thank you all very much for watching, and God bless.